As Muslims, we are taught to always welcome guests and to honour them, especially in historic places such as this. That's why I have always tried to read more about this place so that I can provide as much information as possible to the people who come to visit. We are now in Dumat Al-Jandal in the Al-Jawf province, which is one of the most historic provinces in this region. Dumat Al-Jandal is one of the principal towns and it boasts one of the most famous open markets of the pre-Islamic era. Historically, Dumat al-Jandal was on the old trade route between Yemen in the south and Iraq and Syria to the north. The Assyrian Empire occupied this city so that they could control the lines of commerce. The most famous castle here is called Marid Castle. There are actually two stories about its origins. One version says that it was built at the same time that the town was founded. The other suggests the castle came later once the market road had been established. It was first mentioned by Queen Zenobia. She talked about the castle during a military campaign in the 3rd century. On the other side of the town is the Omar al-Khattab Mosque, which is named after the second caliph of the Rashidun Caliphate. The mosque is best known for its famous minaret, which was the very first in Islam. It is 13 meters high in the shape of a pyramid. There have been, over the years, many changes to the mosque, but it's always kept its original architectural style.